say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Welcome everyone to FSB Now with the Bandit, a weekly video racing recap show. Welcome all to the halfway point of the fall season of 2008 with FSB Racing. Race 10 Sportsman Trucks at Gateway Motor Speedway as they're getting ready to come down for the green flag. Pace car coming down the pit road, and here they come down for the green flag, and they're underway. Green flag is in the air. They're underway. And here comes our first caution, the number 13, Mark Knoll. Sideways on the backstretch and spinning just a self spin, hits the inside retaining wall. Here's an incident that happened at the start of the race. After a restart, big checkup in there. And got a bunch of cars that flipped out here. We're going to have another angle of it here in just 1 second here. As a big pileup. Oh, there must have been 6-7 trucks involved in this one. And here's another view of it. As they come down through there. Oh, yeah, look at them. We've got trucks flipping, going all over the place. Alrighty, as we continue here at the Gateway for the Sportsman Truck Series. And here comes another south spin, the 519 of Pat Cross. The Flying Mailman spins around on the backstretch. That brings out a caution flag. Alrighty, it's time to crank it up. Alright, we're on the final lap, I believe, with Charles Stevens up front with Brian Stanley in second place at the Gateway Speedway. As they're coming down the straightaway for the checkered flag, and here comes your winner. It'll be Charles Stevens in the 24 truck, winning the race at Gateway. As you can see, the results are flashing in the right-hand corner of the screen. And also, we'll have the stats up here for you, too, also. Great race at Gateway for race number 10, halfway through the season, the fall season here at FSV Racing. And here's the results for the Sportsman Truck Series at Gateway. And here's the winning pick for the Gateway Speedway. It's the number 24, Charles Stevens wins it. Alrighty, week 10 of the FSB Modified Whaling Series, as we're at the Milwaukee Mile, coming down for the green flag, and there's the green flag. Comes our first caution, the 98 gets into the number 2 of Josh Groves. Sends Josh Groves spinning around in turn 2. Caution 2, self spin by 19 of the flying mailman Pat Cross in the 519 car. Caution number 3, the number 4 gets into the number 25 at TGA and sends a big crash, as we're going to have another view of this from the in-car camera from the TGA car. It's a 25 car. And believe it or not, he gets it around and just keeps right on going, as you'll see here. Amazing. Now, ladies and gentlemen, time to crank it up. Coming down the backstretch here between the 50 and the 4. And we got the 78 looking in there too. It's a little bit of action here we're showing you from the Milwaukee Mile. Week 10, race 10. Woo, got together there just a little bit. We're able to collect it. Here comes the last caution, the 99. Pops doing a flip down the backstretch. Hitting the inside retaining wall. And here we come down for the finish. There's that familiar looking number 8 car. We all know who it is. It's the guy from the south. It's Brian Stanley. and he wins another race in the modified series at FSP. The results are in the right hand corner of the screen. Make sure you all come back and watch part 2 of week 10 of the FSP Now Show with the Bandit.